Oh, just a quick demonstration for you. Here's a CC1531, and I've fitted it with a 16mm megapixel IR lens, or IR sensitive lens, or not blocked. I'm pointing it at those green, red, and blue objects over there, and as you can see down at the monitor, the colour on them is fine.